Okay, so will you tell us the complications of the liver disorders?
Usually because of liver disease, mainly there will be a portal hypertension. So this portal hypertension, in turn there will be copper sensory mechanism, there will be portal systemic shunt. So this portal systemic shunt, it happened in three places. The first place, we can see at the esophageal vein together with the esophagus vein. So these two vessels tend to rupture. So patient will have reflux of the hematemesis or this will be called a varices bleeding. Other than that, other place for photosystemic shunt, you can see at the superior rectal and middle rectal together with inferior vena cava. If rupture, it will cause a hemorrhoids. And other place for photosystemic shunt, you can see at the paraumbilical vein and abdominal epigastric vein, you can see patient will develop a capomedusa. So at the same time, due to portal hypertension also, it will cause a splenic vasodilatation. So this will lead to reduce the systemic arterial pressure, will in turn stimulate the RAS system. So it will lead to the renal vasoconstriction. What happened after this renal vasoconstriction happened, patient will develop hepatorenal syndrome. This hepatorenal syndrome, we have two types. The first type is characterized as progressive oliguria, and the second type usually associated with the refractory ascites. Other than that, due to liver cirrhosis itself, there will be defective albumin synthesis. So due to defective albumin synthesis, there will reduce osmotic pressure. So there will be leakage of the water to the extracellular area, and then this patient will develop an ascites, and your patient will have weekend for abdominal distension. Sometimes they need to undergo peritoneal tapping frequently, and due to liver stress also, there will be patient will tend to have bacteremia. At the same time, patient will develop spontaneous bacterial peritonitis. So the most dangerous complication is hepatic encephalopathy, which because of when usually liver will metabolize the ammonia. So what happened during, because of the portal hypertension, this ammonia bypass the liver and it can go directly to the systemic circulation and will enter the brain and will cause the hepatic encephalopathy. And at the same time also, progressive liver disease, it will also cause to have leads to hepatocellular carcinoma.
Okay, thank you.